When full, your aquarium will be extremely heavy, so make sure your floor can take the weight. The position of the aquarium is central to the health and well-being of your fish. Always avoid direct sunlight, as this promotes algae growth and changes in water temperature. For the same reason, keep it away from radiators or fireplaces. Avoid loudspeakers as well, since the vibrations can stress the fish. Always consider access. The ideal location is often in a quiet corner of the room, near an electrical socket, but not directly above it. There are a wealth of tanks to choose from, in all shapes and sizes, and it's often best to take professional advice from your local retailer when deciding. One thing you must make sure is that your tank has a large enough surface area to support your fish. The oxygen they breathe and the carbon dioxide they exhale are dissolved in the water and get in and out at the water surface, so it's vital to have a large surface area to allow an adequate exchange of gases. Tall column-shaped tanks might look eye-catching, but they can only sustain a few fish. Often the best is the rectangular aquarium. This provides good views and, most importantly, a large surface area in relation to the volume of the water in the tank.